Tom Kha Gai. And basically what you need ingredient is red chili, mushroom, carangel, lemongrass, coriander root, and of course a chili tomato if you want to, and lime juice, coconut milk, fish sauce, and the chicken. And let's start with the how can we make the Tom Kha. So heat up the wok. Add coconut milk. I'm going to make only one portion, so you might need to have 5 tablespoons of the coconut milk. Add a little bit of water because it's going to be very thick. Then add the carangel. Lemongrass and tiny bit, 2 teaspoons of chili, coriander root, and slimming down a little bit. Add the chicken. Lime juice, 2 spoons of lime juice, 1 fish sauce, and then the shrimping down. Serve in a bowl. Tom Kha Gai is ready to serve. Now we add the coriander. That is Tom Kha Gai. It's ready to serve. And thank you for watching.